My name is Danny Glavin. I'm an astrobiologist and I work with the Goddard Astrobiology Analytical Lab. My primary area of study is organic geochemistry, and specifically what we're looking at is the organic composition of asteroids, comets, and their fragments, meteorites, interplanetary dust particles, things that could deliver the basic building blocks of life to the early Earth. On a day-to-day basis, part of my time is actually working in the laboratory, handling the meteorite samples, crushing them up, extracting the organic compounds from them, and doing the basic analysis of the organic compounds in these objects. And then the other part of my time is trying to get research funding to support the research we do. So I'm writing proposals to different agencies to get money to actually fund our research. The team here in the Goddard Astrobiology Analytical Lab is simply the best team I've ever worked for. I mean, everybody here is here because they want to be here. They're excited about the science. They're enthusiastic when they come in on a Monday morning. And this is just the best team, and no pun intended, but we've got the right chemistry here in the Astrobiology Analytical Lab.